Hi, I'm Angela Arnold, and today I'm going to tell you a little bit about my adventures in getting a website up and in also discovering one of the most elegant drag and drop plug and play website web creators that I have found. I'm talking about Weebly, and you can find them at Weebly.com. Basically, I'll just give you a little bit about my story. I've been wanting to build a website for about 2 years, and I just didn't have the technological know-how and skill to build a website. I got onto Twitter, and I started talking with some people about building a website, and they actually referred me to Weebly, and that was one of the best things that could have happened to me. So I went to Weebly.com. I found out that I can build a website here. I'm going to go check the Weebly right here. And it's totally free. You don't have to pay a penny for Weebly. You can upgrade to Weebly Pro for some additional features if you want to, but you don't have to pay a dime to set up a website. You don't even have to pay additional for hosting. So you can do this totally free. I would recommend that you do put out a teeny bit of money for it, but it's not going to be essential. So let's take a look at how to get started on Weebly. What you can see, I'm going to click real fast to show you that I have created three websites using Weebly. The first one you've seen already. I'll click on that. That's studyabroadsuccess.com. And it looks pretty professional to me. I mean, I've done it totally by myself, but you may find typos and other things like that because I built it pretty quickly once I got started. But, you know, essentially it's not any different from any other website you would see. My second website is collegeadmissions411.com. And you can see I have a professional banner across the top of it. I have videos on there. The navigation bar right here looks pretty clean to me. I have contact forms where people can contact me. I have opt-in forms where people can opt in to get communications from me on a regular basis. So it has all of the bells and whistles that you would want in a website. And here's my third website. This is workathomewinners.com. And again, like I said, you may find typos or something on there. That's my fault. But the Weebly program itself is fantastic. So let me go back to the Weebly window. And let's look at how we might get started here. I wanted to find a website where I could use audio. I wanted to find one where I could use video. I wanted to have one where I didn't need HTML. I didn't need to know how to program. And I found all of that in Weebly. So let's take a look. And it also does e-commerce, which is great. That's what a lot of people want nowadays when they're on the web. They want to have a way to make some money. And you can do that with Weebly. So let's check it out and see how to get started. Well, the first thing you do is sign up with Weebly. You create a username and a password. You send them right here, your username, your password, your email account, and you accept their terms of service, and you click this button there and you'll start creating. My information is already in because this is my website, but that's as simple as it gets to starting up with Weebly. The second thing you need to know is whether you plan to use your own domain name or whether you plan to use a Weebly hosted domain. Now, there are pros and cons of each way. If you use your own domain name, you don't have to have like studyabroadsuccess.weebly.com. I have my own domain, which is studyabroadsuccess.com. If I wanted to use a Weebly hosting for free, I'd have to use the subdomain with Weebly.com on the end of it. Also, it's going to be less expensive if you purchase your own domain name. You register at one of the domain name companies, and I've always used GoDaddy.com. They're pretty reasonable. You can get it on sale maybe for $8 or $9, and if they're not on sale, you can get a .com name for $10, usually, and that's for the year. So you can get your domain name at GoDaddy and then point it towards Weebly, and I'll show you how to do that a little later if you're interested in that. If not, then you can stick with the Weebly name. So it's going to be easier if you use Weebly, because you don't have to transfer anything, you don't have to point your domain to Weebly, and it's going to be easier to set up your email and things like that. On one hand, that's going to cost you more money. Last I checked, it was about between $35 and $39 for the year. And that could be a considerable fee for someone. So you might want to look at the option of hosting your own domain and just going with GoDaddy or something like that. So let's pretend that we're signing up for Weebly. I'm going to log into my account in a few minutes, and then we're going to get started here. I'm going to show you exactly how to build a website on Weebly. One thing I do want to mention also for people who are interested in earning a little money, Weebly does offer an affiliate program. Since their fees are so low, you're certainly not going to get rich by using the Weebly affiliate program, but it can be a few bucks in your pocket. So why don't you work with me right now, put in your username, create a password, fill in your email address, the primary email address that you check on a regular basis, and click I accept the terms of service, and we'll start building the website together.